blood passes through the two vessels that filters the kidneys. Kidneys inside nephrons are present. Nephrons filters the blood and produce urine. Urine passes through the ureter and is stored into the urinary bladder. The human bladder can stretch to hold about 400 milliliters of urine. And finally, it is passed out through the opening of the urethra. Thank you.
Very good. What is your name, beta?
Yes, sir, Anurag Yadav.
Which class, beta?
Yes, sir, class 7.
Anurag Yadav, class 7. Very good.